All right, so I figured out today why my handwriting is so bad. My whole life I've had really bad handwriting. It's like really fluid, but like in a chicken scratch way, and it's very inconsistent and ugly. And I realized it's because I've been holding my pencil wrong this whole fucking time. So, I'm an artist. I've been an artist since I was like 12, so I got into the habit of holding my pencil like this. You know, very fluid, great, great. For big strokes. They don't teach you to hold your pencil this way in kindergarten, apparently. In kindergarten, they teach you to hold it like this so you can draw letters straight and neat, and I've never done that, and it all makes sense.